Hey, Softr community. Today, we're going to walk you through our latest feature, which is Workspaces. So as you log into your account, you will now see on the bottom left-hand side, a Workspaces panel. So if you click into the side panel, you'll see here an active workspace section, as well as just a Workspaces section. So the current workspace that you're on is going to be reflected in this bottom piece here. So here you can manage all the different settings for your workspace. So as you can see here, I have my workspace, which is Lizzie's. I own it. And here are all the apps that I've created within Lizzie's workspace. So first of all, you can click on workspace settings. Here you can delete your workspace if you need to, but this will actually prompt you to speak with our support team where they will help you go through the process of deleting your workspace. Because please note that if you delete your workspace, you delete all of the apps involved in that workspace. Secondly, this is where you can add collaborators and members to your workspace. Let's say like I wanted to add a different collaborator to view my entire workspace. So this is really great if you're an agency and you want to add clients to a specific workspace, or if you're an agency and maybe you want to add different freelancers or individual contributors that can view all of your projects and help jump in with anyone that they're assigned to. So let me add Lizzie workspaces 2, and we'll just pretend that this is someone on my team that I want to invite to my workspace. So then I just click invite, and here we have them right now. I can also delete them here. And in addition, you'll see down here, guest collaborators. So a guest collaborator is someone that you have invited to collaborate on an individual app as shown down here. So this has been a feature that's been around for a while with Softr. You might be familiar with it. This allows you to add collaborators to individual apps. What Workspaces allows you to do is allows you to add a collaborator to the entire workspace itself. So let's go back quickly to the workspace settings and our members. So Lizzie Workspaces 2, this person is a collaborator on my entire workspace. So they can view and collaborate on all of the different apps within my Lizzie workspace. Lizzie LaCour is also me, but just for the case of this use case, this person is a guest collaborator. So the guest collaborator shows us that this person is a collaborator on one individual app within the workspace. However, with just the click of a button, I can add this person to the entire workspace. Cool. So now both of these people can view the entire workspace and collaborate within different apps. Now let's go back down to the panel here. You can also view your plan and billing. If you want to upgrade this specific workspace's plan, you can do so here. So going back, let's take a look at our workspaces up here. So as you can see, any workspaces where you've been added as a guest will live up here. So I click into Archer's and there I am. I am a collaborator on Archer's workspace here. In addition, you can view your other workspaces. So I have this one here where I'm an owner. And then I also have this one, which is an example client number 1. And then if you want to add a new workspace, you simply just go up to the plus button, click new workplace. Let's pretend like I'm starting a new client project and I want to create a workspace specifically for them. Then I'll create client number 2, create workspace. Here I can add contributors again. Great. And then I can just skip this part because I've already added a collaborator. Perfect. And now I can just start building apps as you normally would. In addition, you can also add collaborators with this little icon here just for easier access. So this is a really great way if you are, for example, an agency and you want to have individual workspaces for each client, as I've showcased here. Or maybe you want to have a workspace where you allow any individual contributors or freelancers to come into your space and edit and jump into different projects. It can also be helpful if you have a client that has multiple apps. They can add you as a contributor to their entire workspace so that you can help them with all of their different software builds. So as usual, let us know what you think. We're excited for you to try this new feature out.